Your voicemail is password protected. Losing track of your password can cut you off from important information that you need. Luckily, you can reset your password using your workplace Wi-Fi network. To get started, open your web browser and enter this address. Be sure to enter it exactly as shown. With that entered, navigate to the page by pressing the Enter key on your keyboard. Under System Information, click in the text field next to Phone and enter your full 11-digit work phone number. Re-enter your work phone number in the Confirm Phone field. Now, under Application Passwords, click on the box for Reset Voicemail PIN and then click Save. You'll receive an email with a system-generated password in about 15 to 30 minutes. While you will be able to log in and use your voicemail with the password provided to you through this process, it's a good idea to set up a password of your own. There are, however, a few rules pertaining to password creation. First, your password must be between 4 and 24 digits long. It can't contain more than 3 sequential numbers in a row, and it also can't contain more than 2 identical numbers in a row. For example, neither 1234 nor 222 would be allowed anywhere within the password. While it's not required, it's a good idea to avoid using your extension number or other common key combinations, as either can make your password less secure. Once you have something in mind that adheres to these guidelines, you're ready to set up your new password. Start by logging into your voicemail. You'll need the password you received from the previous steps to do this. From the home state, press 9 for mailbox options, and then 3 to change your password. Once you've entered a suitable password, press pound to save it.